Nobody's Child, written by Massimo Rossi and illustrated by Ramiro Borallo. This comic tells the story of the last white rhino in Africa, hunted down to the point of extinction due to their pharmaceutical properties. It follows the last guardian who has devoted his life to protecting this amazing creature. The story is just filled with heartbreak, with action, really kind of digs deep into human psychology and what we'll do to just stay alive. The heartbreak, it has a villain that you almost feel sorry for and yet are reminded of the cruelty that he possesses towards this creature. These covers capture beautifully a lot of the themes and what the story is really about. Do yourself a favor and pick this book up.